everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm back with another easy tutorial on how to sign up for a Waze account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. First, make sure that you've downloaded the Waze application on your smartphone, and once you've done that, tap it open. Allow Waze application to send you notifications by tapping on Allow in the pop-up, and once you end up in this page, you can simply tap on the Get Started button in order to sign up for your account. In order to create your Waze account, you can use either Google or sign up with the email option. Select any one option from the pop-up. In my case, I'm going to choose sign up with email. If you want to quickly create a new account, then you can also choose sign up with Google. Once tapping on the second option, you'll be able to see this interface. Go ahead and provide a valid email address for yourself and type it in the text box. After you are done, if you want to receive updates, promotions, and other emails about Waze and Waze Carpool, tap on this little box beneath. If you don't want to receive it, leave it unchecked and tap next. Now, you'll need to verify your email address that you've just typed in. Check your inbox for the verification email sent to your email address. Tap on Open Inbox and select your email service provider from the pop-up. Since I've chosen my Gmail, let me tap on Gmail. If you've chosen your Yahoo Mail, select Yahoo Mail. Tap on Open in the pop-up, and once you open up your inbox, you should receive an email from Waze in order to verify your email address. Tap the inbox open and tap on Verify Email. Once you've done verifying your email, you'll be able to register for a new account. With these few simple steps, you have successfully signed up for your Waze account. That is how you can easily get started and create a new account for Waze. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.